On the first day of the meet, East German Heike Dreschler showed her stuff once again when she took first in the women's long jump with a leap of 7.30 meters. Another East German, Cornelia Ashkenat, also won her event, the 60-meter hurdles, with a time of 7.82 seconds. 84 silver medalist and current world record holder in the high jump, Patrick Sjöberg from Sweden, held his own one more time with a jump of 2.39 meters. On the second day of the meet, Ari Sahonen of Finland won the men's 1,500 meters by quite a stretch with a time of 3 minutes 45.72 seconds. British runner David Sharp gave Netherlands at Rob Druppers quite a surprise when he passed him on the final bend to win the race in 1 minute 49.17 seconds. And it appeared to all that Stefka Kostadinova might have been trying to break her own world record of 2.07 meters when she won the event on her second jump of 2 meters and still went on for a third jump. She then cleared 2.04. After that, however, she decided to call it a day and only walk away with first place. Oh, well. Nelly Koeman from the Netherlands scored a brilliant victory in the women's 60-meter sprint with a great time of 7.04 seconds. Close behind her were East German Silke Mahler and Marlies Gore with times of 7.05 and 7.07, respectively, and that is a close race.